Hi everybody, this is Victoria Lee from blueheronarts.com. Hi Victoria.
Hi.
Now she's going to do a demo of a lotus flower on a whole sheet of rice paper. It's a table size rice paper. She's using a huge soft goat hair brush and loaded with water and ink. She's rolling the brush on the paper so the paper would not be broken. And you get all the variation from light and the dark, from dark to light in one loading. That's a baby leaf, the lotus leaf. Now she's doing some dry stroke in contrast with the wet. And notice the white space in between the leaves, and this is the Chinese painting style that keeps the layers distance of leaves. Now she's back with a different brush, a smaller brush, and the colors. She mixed the blue and the yellow to get the green first, and then dip a little bit pink or rose color. She outlines the flower, lotus flower, with a mixture of colors. It depicts the different perspective of a flower, also the different stage of blooming. So this is a full bloom lotus flower. The petals vary in size, showing the perspective, also the outer petals and inner petals. The outer ones are larger. So now put the accent on the tip of the petals. Not every one of them, the highlight, you know, some of the major ones to give it depth. Now she's doing an interesting part, it's the lotus pod. The fruit, you know, it's edible. It's a very delicious Chinese fruit and cuisine. You can see the seeds. Now she's pouring out some liquid ink from the bottle. And load this smaller brush. It's a wolf hair. What's that brush?
Bear wolf.
Bear wolf brush. A bear wolf combination brush. It's a stiff brush. You can get that from our online store. It's super brush for the stem or the stalk of lotus. The stem has to be done in one single stroke. Have a mind image before you touch the papers. so you know what exactly will come out. This is like a bent leaf. As the leaf ink is still damp, she's adding some veins in dark ink. Give some definition to the leaves. Connect the strokes together to form a large leaf. We got an audience here, Cappy. Now she's adding some dots to the stem, like a little thorn kind of tiny dots, characteristics of the lotus stem.
Thank you.
Thank you, Victoria.
Thank you.
You did a great job. Thank you. Now she's going to sign it. Yeah. Near the stem. Mm-hmm. is her name, Wei Wei in Chinese. She's using a name trap I made for her.
Thank you.
Thank you, Victoria.